Hello, this video is a brief introduction of our automatic coiling machine for which is suitable for coiling PU2 and PE2 with different diameters. It is suitable for diameter from 4 mm to 14 mm. And also you can use different axes. For example, 40 mm axis, 50 mm axis. You can change the axis and some accessories very easily. So one machine can be used for coiling different diameter tube and different axes. Here we use the touch screen. You can. It has two languages, Chinese and English. From here, you can set the coiling quantities you want to do, and when it reaches that quantity, the preset quantity, it will stop automatically. Here, you can start press it to start the machine, and we have also we have different modes for different customers' requirement. Here, we can input. Easily input the your tube diameter and the coiling circles you want to do. Our axis effective length is around 900 millimeter, so you can do maximum around 15 meters of spiral. You just need to input the tube diameter and the coiling length you want to do, and then you press the start button or press the button in the touch screen, and the machine can run automatically. Here is for the packing film. We have the support pipe for the packing film, and here is the heating guns to shrink the film. Here is for the tube feeding. Tube is fed from here. And this one is for cutting the fumes after coiling. And now I will press the start button and show you the working video, showing how it works. Okay, you see, the tube is already fed into the position, and now I press it. You see, it starts coiling automatically. The coiling speed is very fast. For 5 meters long spiral, it can finish it around 28 millimeters. For 3 meters, it can finish it around 22 seconds. You see, very fast. With the automatic coiling machine, your production efficiency can be improved a lot compared with traditional manual coil. Okay, you see, this is a finished coiling product in very good shape. You see, the pigtail's length can be slightly adjusted through the touch screen. The testing tube diameter is 10 mm and the coiling axis diameter is 50 mm. You can also use 8 mm tube on this machine or 6 mm tube on this machine, no problem. And here you see the finished spiral recoiled hose, the finished recoiled hose. If you are interested in our machine, please contact with me freely, and I will send you the detailed offer and answer any questions you have.